Hello everyone, this session is dedicated to all the students who are appearing for their board exams this year. Friends, many of you study day and night for exams, do everything that you can, but still fall short somewhere. Your scores do not reflect your hard work. One main reason for this could be poor paper presentation. So today, let's focus to improve this very skill. Let's begin. The moment you get your answer sheet, the first thing you should do is check whether all the pages are ruled and are proper. Then, fill in the required details correctly. Before you start writing your paper, drawing margins is very important, as there are chances that the edges might tear. Also, when you tie your supplement, the things written at the edge here will not be visible properly to the examiner. Now comes the actual writing part. Here we have two answer booklets of science subject. By comparing them, we will see certain do's and don'ts of the paper presentation. Write your paper by using blue or black ballpoint pens only. Do not use any other colors like red or green. They are normally used by examiners and moderators. Also, don't write using two different inks. If you are writing with blue ink, continue the entire paper using that. And if your pen doesn't work, you must have an extra pen of the same colored ink. Write the number of the questions and all its sub-questions correctly. While answering objective type questions, underline the answer, or you can put them in small boxes like this. Please do not use such designs for them. Use only one pattern throughout that question. Friends, please avoid making mistakes on the first page at least. Remember, first impression is sometimes the last impression. Now, if there is a question on distinguish or difference between two things, you may write it this way by making two different columns. And for 2 marks, write at least 4 points. Also, try giving examples. And yes, please use only pencils for making columns. Don't use pen like how it is done in this paper. In the subject of science, diagrams are very important, right? You must draw neat diagrams using pencil only. Also, giving a proper title and labeling the parts is very important. You can put them in boxes like this to make it even more better. Next, for brief answers or short notes, write everything point-wise. It not only looks neat, but also would make it easier for the examiner to read. You may also highlight important points by underlining them, like this. And suppose if you have written anything wrong or made a mistake, don't cancel it this way. It looks very shabby, untidy, right? Instead, just put a line on it and rewrite the correct word. At times, you may come across questions like this, where you have to give reasons. Always rewrite the statement first and then add the word because before you give appropriate reasons. Then, you may also write long answers by making flowcharts or any relevant diagrams like this. And suppose if you have written an entire answer wrong, don't cut it this way. Draw just one diagonal line across the answer and rewrite the correct answer. As much as possible, try not to leave such blank pages in between. Also, take care that you don't use SMS language. Write each word completely. Do not write anything irrelevant in your answer book, like any of your personal details. And yes, an important thing. Please go through your paper once you finish writing. Check whether you have attempted all the questions and have written the question numbers correctly. Very important. Alright, these are some of the main points that you need to keep in mind while presenting your paper. You will surely impress your examiner with these presentation skills, and it will complement the content in your paper, thereby helping you to score full marks in each answer. We also have a separate session for math paper presentation. and a special video for examination tips. If you are a parent watching this video, we have something for you as well. So stay tuned. Team Let's Tute wishes you good luck. Thank you.